We have three local hospitals, but it's really not enough. We have 2.5 million people here that live in Riverside County, so this is going to be a much needed relief to the healthcare system in Riverside County.
Because our hospitals already are going to be utilizing their staffing, we had to start getting creative. We dedicated a staff in our emergency operations center to start sourcing doctors, nurses, and medical personnel to be able to provide the services that we need to provide in here.